hit enter, or you'll just continue through the setup as normal. So I'll be back and installing MS-DOS. So you guys can watch the link from in the description on.
Thank you.